up? Raider Nation. Gunslingers talking all things football.
Hey guys, I'm Jared Siege.
And I'm McKim Martin.
And I'm a Chargers fan.
And I'm a Raiders fan.
And together we're going to talk about...
Oh my God!
Let us explain Madden gods and NFL gods before you freaking kill us. McKay and I have known each other quite a long time.
Like most of our lives.
Most of our lives. And it's better just to do the movie way.
At the dawn of time, Siege and McKay became best friends. Little did they know that when they grew up, they would be divided in the AFC West. Get fat, and never get good at playing actual football like they said they would back at summer camp that one time. One chose America's finest city.
And the other one choosing the exact opposite, but the better team.
Yeah, I'm glad you at least acknowledged it. Now, the hate and aggression doesn't stop at just being a Chargers and Raiders fan.
Fantasy for one.
Fantasy football's back.
Ah! Jared, you won more championships than the Chargers have. I hope you feel good about yourself.
Happy New Year! I beat your ass. Fantasy!
Freaking rape you!
Rape's a harsh word, guess.
Ah! No, it's definitely rape, but, you know, it feels so good.
Just pull that trophy out of your ass.
Then you got things like a friendly game of Madden.
Oh! 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 Yeah!
You don't see a lot right here, you see? He gets penetration right there.
Yeah, there's no friendly games of Madden in this house.
We do live in an interesting state when it comes to the NFL.
Utah!
Utah's an interesting state. We don't have our own NFL team, but we're surrounded by states that do.
You'll never find any other state like Utah that has a more diverse bunch of fans of all NFL teams.
We, as individual fans, don't have the massive fan base you guys have out in San Diego and shit city. So,
Oakland, mother!
Hey now. What you can expect on this channel is our perspective as Utahns on the NFL. We have tons and tons and tons of friends that remain the one Vikings fan. Or the one Seahawks fan, which is a complete lie.
We got a local Packers fan, we got a local Patriots fan.
I got a super hot wife that's a Bears fan.
And that's it.
That's it. And fantasy is on this year.
And I gotta get my championship back. I had a three-peat, gone to this man. I miss you.
So come watch our shit or don't. We're gonna talk about it anyway.
Go Raiders. Chargers.
Okay, we're done.
Broncos.
Yeah.
Listen, we already think you're pretty cool for watching this video, but make sure to hit that subscribe button to catch more NFL Utah Gunslingers.
I won!